portée des îles quand tu mens.
Is somebody hearing me?
Est-ce que tu m'écoutes?
Everything, you see, nobody will kill you.
Rien va tuer.
When you tell the truth.
Quand vous dites la
vérité. The house of God.
Dans la maison de Dieu.
Is somebody hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Because this is our generation.
Parce que cette génération.
They lie too much.
Nous mentit beaucoup.
Because nowadays you don't even know who to believe.
Parce que maintenant tu sais pas qui tu dois croire.
Because two people will come with issue now.
Deux gens placés des situations
avant vous. The two of them
will
be lying.
Les deux
vont mentir. You that they are judging to you will not be confused.
Il va il te juger tu
tu. Because how can you judge liars?
Comment tu vas juger des les gens qui mentent?
Am I talking to somebody? We are living in a
nous vivons
in a jet age,
dans un jet age
where everything is fast.
Où tout c'est vite.
The lives of people now have become faster.
Les mentir des gens c'est
before.
Plus vite que le passé.
Am I talking to somebody? Husbands,
les maris, les femmes,
stop lying to each other.
Ne ment pas.
Because no relationship will survive.
Pas de relation peut
when
survivre.
When it is surrounded by lies.
Quand tu mens.
Because it can't, it can't.
Parce que c'est,
it
il
can't,
ne peut pas,
because
il ne peut pas.
Lie.
Le ment.
You know, when somebody know you as a liar,
si quelqu'un te connaît comme quelqu'un qui
mentit,
le jour que tu vas
nobody
dire
will,
la vérité, rien ne va croire en vous. That's true.
Because they know you are used
parce
to lying.
Connaît, ah,
no, how can a liar have sin? Never. Because he knows that he has lied as an escape.
Jamais parce qu'il a des montagnes.
You see, let us stop lying.
Ne mens pas.
Let us stop lying.
Arrête de faire.
I came. I was telling my children I came late to fellowship one day.
Que j'étais
en and I was
retard
crying
en communion.
Because
j'ai
I came late.
Parce que j'étais
retard. The presence of God came upon
la
me and I felt
Dieu,
very bad.
À moi.
No, it started
j'ai
dawning on me that if my own father
si mon
was telling me that I should be here at this time, and I now came late like this,
et moi je suis
will
retard?
I come in majestically?
Est-ce que je viens
no.
Majestique?
So I started weeping.
Et donc j'ai commencé
those convictions started striking in my heart.
Conviction
you know, my leader came to me and he said, bro Frank,
dirigeant disait
hey, just
à
confess
moi,
the truth.
Dis la vérité.
Said, ah, sir, I
je
came
disais,
late. That's why I'm crying. He said, no, you cannot be late coming.
J'ai crié
you
pour
commit
ça.
Fornication.
Il a dit non. T'as
I
fait
said,
des,
no,
des
sir,
des
I did
erreurs.
Not commit fornication.
Je disais, non, je n'ai pas
if
fait
I
des,
came
des
late.
Erreurs. Je suis
I came late.
Je suis retard.
And I feel, I mean, I, mean,
j'ai
I said, imagine, is it not enough to cry
that God Almighty Dieu
came before me and was waiting
moi.
For me and I
moi.
Came late to
et
him.
Moi, je suis
I said, I'm bad broken.
J'ai
when he stressed more, telling me to confess, and I had no other confession.
Je n'ai pas des
he now said, he now prayed the prayer for me
il
and for himself.
Pour moi et pour
that God will also touch his heart
Dieu va toucher son cœur.
To be broken like this because
d'être
he had never seen anybody
il n'a jamais vu
who cried once
qui criait
because they came late to church.
Parce que les personnes étaient en retard.
No, you know, let the presence of God arrest you.
Que la présence de Dieu vous arrête.
Some of us, we are very good in it.
Beaucoup d'entre nous,
nous
sommes très bien.
You lie.
Tous, tu mens pour tous.
Your name you are bearing is not your name.
Le nom que vous portez, ce n'est pas ton nom.
The clothes you wear,
les vêtements
you
que
borrow.
Vous portez, ce n'est pas pour le tien.
Everything
tout
is a lie.
C'est un mensonge.
Why must your life be a lie?
Pourquoi ta vie c'est comme ça?
Be yourself.
Sois toi-même.
Be yourself.
Sois toi-même.
Be yourself.
Sois toi-même.
One day God must raise you
un
up.
Jour doit, yeah. Dieu doit
there's élever. No need to lie about anything.
Yes,
no people are talking. Hey, they
les
just gave
parlaient.
Me my 5 years.
Oh, il m'a donné
they just gave me my
jour,
nationality.
So,
you too, année. You don't have. Oh.
Toi,
you are still
de
saying, they just
dit,
gave me my 1 year.
Il m'a dit
you will never
année.
Have.
Oh,
because you are lying.
Parce que tu
you don't have.
Tu n'as pas.
That's not faith, that's a lie.
Ça, ce n'est pas la foi, c'est un mensonge.
Why must you lie? No, no, don't talk
mens.
About it. Because this is the reason why
parce
the church is suffering today.
Souffrir.
We have so many liars.
On a beaucoup de menteurs.
Liars.
Des menteurs.
Everywhere.
Ils sont partout.
Liars.
Ils sont partout.
Lie now.
Tu sais,
you know, the church. Like I said that time, you know, those days if you commit fornication in the church, you cannot enter church.
Tu ne peux pas entrer l'église.
You'll be shaking.
Tu
even when you see your pastor eye,
même si tu vois ton
you
pasteur,
will by yourself go and confess.
Tu vas confesser.
Ah, so I committed fornication.
Mon pasteur, j'ai
and they
j'ai
will
fait
suspend
des
you. But nowadays,
mais maintenant,
even some of you,
beaucoup d'entre vous,
eh? A man will just be you. Pay, he did not pay. Marry, he not marry you. And after, you will not be, even be ashamed
après,
to still be saying, my husband, who husband him for you? Can you pay? I mean, this is somebody's daughter.
C'est la fille de quelqu'un.
Imagine one stupid man will come to me tomorrow and say that, we call him my daughter, my wife, in my presence.
Dans ma présence.
I will remove this Bible to one corner. And suffocate you. Because you are a witch.
Yes.
This is somebody. You know, if you don't pay,
si tu
you
ne paye can't, pas,
can't. You can't call that woman your
si
wife.
Ne paye pas, appelle quelqu'un
woman,
femme.
You can't call that man your husband.
Femme,
that's right,
pas appeler quelqu'un comme ça, ton mari.
I know I offend some of you today. No problem.
Beaucoup d'entre vous.
Beat me after service, Salah.
Mon grâce.
Because, hey, listen. Whether some of you will say it's a white man, white or black, marriage is marriage. Bible, it don't have black Bible. They don't have white Bible. Bible na Bible. They must marry you well. This year, 2024, that bride price, they go pay for you. They will pay it in the name of Jesus.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
If not, what is your pride?
Sinon, quelle est ta fierté?
What is your pride?
Quelle
you are just
fierté?
Burning for the man, burning, burning. Thank God in this church, I cannot marry anybody
je
here
merci Dieu que
without
je ne
the family's approval.
Sans la
yes, sir.
If the family have not told me that,
notamment de la famille,
they
si
give
la famille n'a pas
me
dit,
are not the duo.
Yes, sir.
I can't, I'm too
moi,
young
je
to
ne
die.
Pas fait.
Born one, Mama Henry, Mama Jeanette, Mama Denemi, Mama Dad, and then you come back. Mamia, praise
viens.
The Lord, me and my
moi,
husband.
Dieu, moi,
who
mon
give
mari.
You husband?
Qui t'a donné un mari?
Oh, merci.
Mama, I hope I don't scatter your church today.
More grace, Daddy. Thank you for the truth.
You know, the church must be ordered. So those of you that are not yet married,
beaucoup d'entre vous qui n'êtes pas mariés,
this year,
cette année,
do the right thing.
Fais les bien choses.
Do the right thing.
Fais les bien choses.
Do the right thing.
Fais les bien choses.
I thank God for
je remercie
my
Dieu
ministers here.
Pour nos
some of
ici.
Them, I was there
beaucoup
when they were
vous,
doing their marriage.
Là quand
I personally have to appear
mariage,
there. And represent.
Et
I saw the bride price.
J'ai vu les prix.
I even chop for some of themselves.
Et j'ai yes, mangé aussi.
So I know the people I'm working with.
Donc je connais les gens que,
because
en
the church must be, if the church must carry zealous people,
si l'église doit porter
you must
les gens
understand the
zeal.
Value of respect for the sanctuary.
La respect
yes,
pour la sanctuaire.
How can you really be zealous for
comment
God
vous êtes zealous
when
pour
you
Dieu?
Don't respect the laws of God?
Quand tu ne respectes pas les lois de Dieu.
You think it's like a commune marriage
vous
or whatever
c'est le,
kind
c'est
of
comme
marriage.
La mariage de,
this
de
is
commune.
God's
non.
Instituted. God instituted
c'est
marriage.
Dieu
he started it. It was
mariage.
Him that taught it.
Lui qui
Genesis 2:18.
Genèse
for this
2,
cause
18.
Shall a man leave his father and his mother and shall be joined to his wife.
Right.
And
yes,
they two shall be how many?
One
flesh.
One grace, sir.
Marry. Don't tell me that marriage is
ne
no more good.
Pas
good.
Good.
At least we are proof.
Yes, sir.
Look at all these people. They are proof.
Ces gens, ils sont des preuves.
Marriage is good.
La yes, mariage, c'est bien.
It's not a curse.
Ce n'est pas une maladie.
See, Brother Ken is here last week. Was it not last week? Last week was 13th. He
la
paid his bride price.
Il a payé
amen.
Son,
hallelujah.
Paid. Why he was going to pay?
Et quand il a
they
payé,
first told him to bring goat.
Il a dit,
from goat, they changed to cow.
Un animal.
He came to me. They are tasking me too much. I said because they recalculated their daughter.
Yes,
leur fille.
I said, don't you say that woman that is burning for you? Don't you see how beautiful she is?
So yes. Beautiful.
Is it cow that you will complain of?
No.
I beg, go and give them cow.
No.
And he went to supply.
Et il a supplié.
Supply. Listen. Have value for yourself.
A des valeurs pour toi-même.
And that's why when people around you will value you.
C'est quand des gens vont te placer des valeurs.
are pitying the man, pitying the woman, burning
pitié
up and down.
Femme,
and we are doing dedication and all those things for you, and you are happy.
Vous
you
êtes,
never marry.
Vous tu n'as pas marié.
Yes,
one day the man will bring another
un
woman.
Jour.
Don't expect me to join you. I will join that woman. Because that one know her rights.
Parce que la femme, elle connaît le droit.
And you see this woman, the respect I have for her today
cette femme, le
is that
pour elle,
she made me
elle m'a fait
pay money.
Payer d'argent.
It was not free.
Ce n'était pas gratuit.
And so today my respect
donc,
is very high.
Ma respect
that if she had not taken me through that road,
si elle
I would be looking at her anyhow. Do you know how many pastors today are divorcing here
est-ce
and there?
It's
because of things like that. Go and check their record. They
divorcés.
Never had respect for
ils
each other before they came together. I hope you don't go and fight at home today. Don't fight. Don't fight. It's repentance
ne
God is asking for.
Yes, sir.
That you just repent
que Dieu vous
and
répondit.
Say that I'm going to do it right.
Dis, je vais faire bien.
I'm going to do what is right.
Je vais faire
yes,
des
I'm going to do what is proper.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to do what is right.
Je vais
yes, sir.
Because if you have zeal, you will have love.
Vous avez l'amour.
If you have zeal, you will
si
carry love.
Des
Jesus
des
said, if you love me, keep my commandments.
Thank you, Daddy.
A man that is not zealous for you, a woman that is not zealous for you, what are you still waiting for? Carry your shoe and run. Because marriage is not
forced.
You can never force anybody to marry you. Even if you help them to marry you. Because at times some of the marriages we do is the woman that will pay the bride price.
C'est la femme qui va payer.
It's the woman that will pay bride price. Am I right?
C'est
yes,
la femme qui va payer.
So why would that kind of home settle?
Donc pourquoi cette type de maison va rester
church?
Église.
This is serious, so.
C'est sérieux.
We are talking about the glory of
nous
God.
Parlons yes, pour la gloire de
if
Dieu.
If glory must follow you,
si la gloire doit
put this right in your life.
Fais des bien choses dans ta vie.
Put the things. Let the zeal of doing what is right. Let it consume you from today.
Vous consumez à partir d'aujourd'hui.
Because of time.
À cause de temps.
Number two.
Numéro 3.
The fire of God's glory can be stirred up.
Le feu de
not
la gloire
only
de
through
Dieu
your zeal,
peut élever
but through your seeking God.
Mais par ton regarder
seeking God.
Le visage de Dieu.
You must become a God seeker.
Soit quelqu'un qui regarde
Psalm 63,
visage.
I love what David said here.
Psalm 63.
Psalm 63, verse 1 and 2.
63, 1 et 2.
Seeking God through his word. Seeking God through his presence is what will help you discover or get the specific word or instruction from God that will make you produce fire that will manifest the glory of God in your life. If you can seek God, and if you can just seek God, you will get clarity. There are some things you are in doubt about. But seek God. God will talk to you. Am I talking to somebody tonight? You know, this world we are living in
sais,
now
cet monde que nous
is so much full of deception.
C'est plein de la déception.
The deception in our world now is
les
too high.
Dans cet monde, c'est
that if you are
plein.
Not careful,
que si vous n'êtes
you will
pas
fall
attentive.
Victim of it.
Tu vas tomber dans
imagine when you want to live
imagine
your life based on social media nowadays.
La vie base sur
you know, I was telling the church today.
Tu disais à l'église aujourd'hui.
I was surprised of the picture you made.
J'étais surprise sur la photo que tu as fait.
About a man
concernant un homme
gniffing his wife.
Qui a donné un embrasse
when
à
the
sa
wife
femme.
Is pregnant.
Quand la femme,
but the woman
femme
is dead.
Enceinte,
but she was able to take the picture of the dead
il est mort.
Man
mais j'étais capable
and put him around the wife
de prendre la,
like
la photo d'un homme
he was really, they took the picture together.
Ils ont fait la photo ensemble.
Now, I now imagine,
j'imagine
if somebody carry my picture
si
like
quelqu'un
that
prend mon photo comme ça,
and carry another woman
et prend une autre femme,
and put us together
et nous mélangeons ensemble.
Maybe lie us on the bed
peut-être dormi dans le
social
lit
media.
Ou placé sur le
some
social
people will
media.
Kill me
les gens peuvent me
before
tuer
they see me.
Devant ils me voient.
So, the world we are living in
donc,
now
le monde que nous vivons aujourd'hui
is so deceiving
c'est très,
that if you don't know what you know
il y a beaucoup de mensonges. C'est que si
can
tu
I come again?
Pas,
yes,
que tu sais,
if you don't know what you know
si tu ne
you will
pas
not survive
tu, sais, tu ne vas pas survivre.
A man was kidnapped in Nigeria.
Un homme, il était kidnappé en
Nigeria. The kidnappers were asking for $84,000.
Les kidnappeurs, ils ont demandé pour
they called the wife.
Ils Ils ont appelé la femme.
They told the wife,
ils ont dit à la femme,
your husband,
ton mari,
because they knew the wife was a white woman,
parce qu'ils savaient que c'est
your husband raped
la femme, c'est, elle est
a girl. This is why we need this money
pour ce qu'on a
to clean his mess.
Pour nettoyer son erreur.
They showed a video of them beating him.
Ils ont montré un photo.
But they were shocked.
Quand il l'a frappé,
about what the wife told them.
Sur qu'est-ce que la femme disait.
The wife told them,
il a dit,
my husband,
mon mari,
since I have married him,
depuis j'ai marié
he
mon
has
mari,
never forced me.
Il ne m'a jamais forcé.
When I say no,
quand je dis non,
he respects
il
it.
Me respecte.
He's not the kind of person
il n'est pas le type
that
de personne
can do such a thing.
Qui peut faire, ce, qui peut faire certaines choses. Ce n'est pas lui.
When they made that, when she made that statement,
et quand elle a fait cette
the kidnappers now said, okay, the truth is that we kidnap him. Whether I did it or not is not an issue here. Give us our money.
Donc
then she now said, then you should be talking about
elle
that.
A dit, parlez sur là.
And what about
mais
if she didn't know her husband?
Elle ne connaît pas
like
son mari.
Many of you women today,
comme beaucoup d'entre
your
vous
level
femmes,
of impatience,
le niveau de impatience,
is a virus.
C'est un virus.
That anything anybody will come and tell
et
you outside,
que vous dit,
as far as it is negative, that's what
négatif,
you will hold.
C'est ça ce que tu vas garder.
You will leave the positive
tu
thing that you know.
Éviter le positif que vous connaissez.
And living with somebody, you should know the person.
Connais le personne.
You should know what he can do.
Connais qu'est-ce qu'il peut faire.
You should know what he can do.
Connais qu'est-ce qu'il peut faire.
It's not me that will come and tell
ce
you,
pas
Minister
moi qui
Dave,
va dire,
how your
Minister
wife
Dave,
is.
Comment ta femme est.
This is a woman you live with at
c'est
home.
C'est une femme tu vis avec elle dans la maison.
The man just said, I know my husband.
Il a dit, je connais mon mari.
Force
il
a woman
is
not the type.
Jamais, ce n'est pas le
he
type.
Don't have that liver.
Il n'a pas cette,
leave
il
that
n'est
matter.
Pas cette personne.
Some of us.
Beaucoup d'entre nous.
Eh? God don't cast shame.
Ah, Dieu, il a fait.
God have exposed him.
Il a exposé mon mari.
You people should beat him.
Lui frapper.
You would not even care to know the truth.
Je ne vais pas connaître la vérité.
Please.
S'il vous plaît.
Learn the act of seeking God.
L'apprends l'acte de
regarder
son
because if you don't
visage.
Seek God, you
si
can never find
si
the truth.
Si tu ne vas pas, tu ne peux pas trouver la vérité.
No, your sense of judgment
ton
should not just rely on what they are telling
doit
you.
Pas relier sur tout
learn
ce
to
dit.
Hear from God.
Mais
everybody
Dieu,
have the right
tout le
to
monde
hear from
a le
God
droit d'entendre
when you are
Dieu,
a child of God.
Quand vous êtes un enfant de Dieu.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
You, listen, it is not until I tell you God say that God will speak to you.
Dieu dit que Dieu va parler à vous.
God will only use me to confirm
what
he has told you already.
Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit?
So you can hear
donc
from
tu,
God.
Tu peux entendre de Dieu.
Yes, sir.
Take up some time. Even if you don't have a place,
si
ask
pas
mama
temps,
for the key of the church.
Maman le pour le
just come and stay in his presence.
Et dans sa, son présence
for one
sa
day.
Présence. Pour un
God
jour,
must speak to you.
Dieu, il doit parler.
God must speak to you.
Il doit parler.
You know all those dreams you dream.
Tu sais les rêves que vous
they
rêvez.
They are not bad.
Ils ne sont pas mal.
They are vehicles.
Ils sont des véhicules.
That help you to go to
qui
the spiritual realm
d'aller dans
to understand or get information of what the physical is saying. Because everything that will happen here has already
ici,
happened there.
Passé là.
Seek God.
Regardez à Dieu.
Seek God.
Regardez Dieu.
You know, with the type of work you are working,
avec le type de travail
somebody
que vous
like you
quelqu'un comme
must
toi
be hearing from God every time.
Doit entendre Dieu tout le temps.
Because you meet with the bad,
parce que
the
tu
good,
apprends,
the strong,
avec les biens,
the ugly,
les
faux, the terrible,
les,
the wicked.
Les mal.
You can't meet with them and not know what to do. You must always tell God, Father,
dis à Dieu,
let
Dieu,
me know. What is in this place?
Me montre qu'est-ce qu'il est là.
Because if you don't hear from God,
si tu n'entends pas
you will
de
enter
Dieu,
your enemy's trap without knowing.
La place de ton ennemi.
Church, am I talking to somebody tonight? So from today, begin to seek God.
Regardez à
seek God.
Cherche Dieu.
A man cannot just start misbehaving
un homme ne
to
ne
you as a wife
mal, comme,
without something happening. It is when you seek God, you will not know
Dieu.
Where the corruption is coming from.
La corruption.
Am I talking to somebody? Because
parce
when we go out,
quand va partir,
we meet with people.
Il a des gens.
We see people.
Tu
we
peux
touch
des gens.
People.
Nous touchons des
they
gens.
Touch us.
Et lui nous touchons aussi.
If you don't seek God,
si tu ne regardes
you
pas
cannot
Dieu,
know.
Tu ne le connais pas.
Learn to spend time to seek God. Let God speak to you. It is important.
Yes, que Dieu va parler
par I was telling Mama, I think,
je disais à maman,
some few days ago, I said, God has given me one new power.
Que Dieu m'a donné une nouvelle puissance.
I said, this power
et cette puissance
allows me to dream.
Ça me laisse de rêver.
And then I wake up.
Et je réveille.
If I don't like the dream,
si je n'aime pas
I
le
can
rêve,
go back again.
Je peux retourner.
I will go and correct, not repeat. I will it was from where it stopped.
Où ça
I will go
arrêter,
there.
Je vais
I will
là.
I don't know how I
moi,
do it.
Je sais pas
but I will invoke the dream back myself.
Le rêve
and then
encore une fois.
Change
et je vais changer
the things that went wrong at first.
Les erreurs.
I said, I don't know how
Lord
it happened, but
I
know that
femme, je ne sais pas comment,
I've tried it now several times. So for some time now, I
temps,
see that the devil knows that I see him clearly,
diable,
so he doesn't
voir.
Show himself
donc,
again.
Il ne montre pas son même dans le,
so
dans mes rêves.
Learn how to seek God.
Donc,
because if you don't seek God,
si
you cannot
Dieu,
see some things. You will not know some things.
Tu ne vas pas connaître certaines choses.
See. How many senses do we have?
On a
just five.
Cinq.
Just five senses.
On a cinq sens.
Which means you can only know as a human being up to the level of these senses.
Sept, cinq.
But your spirit
mais
does not have five senses.
N'a pas cinq sens.
The senses of your spirit is more.
Les sens de ton esprit,
that was why the Bible
plus.
Says that
pour ce cause, la Bible dit,
the spirit of a man
l'esprit d'un homme
only knows the things of a man.
Il connaît les choses
are you hearing
d'un
me?
Homme.
Yes, sir.
Now, which means my spirit
ça veut dire mon esprit
can only find out things for me
peut trouver certaines
according
choses.
To this my sense.
Accorde de sept sens.
But the spirit of God is not limited to
Dieu
my sense.
Pas,
that is why when my
si
spirit
connects
with the spirit of God, nothing
Dieu.
Can be hidden from me.
Rien est couvre pour moi.
Church, am I talking to somebody tonight?
Yes, sir.
You see, from today,
à partir d'aujourd'hui,
your dream will change.
Tes rêves vont changer.
Ah, your amen didn't carry fire.
Amen.
I say your dream will change, oh.
Amen.
Your dream will change, oh.
Amen.
Your dream will change.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Number three.
Numéro 3.
A third way of stirring up the fire.
Le troisième manière.
Is by fasting and prayer.
C'est par prier et jeûner.
You fast and pray.
Vous priez et jeûnez.
You fast and pray.
Et
Jesus went to the mountain.
Jésus, il était dans
in
la
Luke
montagne,
4,
en Luc 4,
you read it from verse 1 to 14.
On lit 1 à,
the verse
14.
14, the Bible says,
verse 14, il dit,
when he came down from the mountain,
quand il a tombé,
his fame went abroad.
Son
his fame went abroad.
Partout.
You see, when you have fasted
quand vous avez jeûné,
and you have prayed,
et t'as prié,
rest your heart. The purpose of fasting and prayer is to help you separate yourself to God in a way that you'll be able to leave the flesh and get into the spirit. And those of you pregnant,
listen,
sister, my daughter, she's there. Now you can still fast.
Tu peux encore
okay?
Jeûner.
But this is how you do it.
Mais c'est comme ça tu vas faire.
Because your child
parce que ton enfant
must learn how to hear the language of God.
Apprendre d'entendre la langue de Dieu.
Must learn how to. There are things that you could not do.
Il y a des choses que tu ne peux pas faire.
Till this time.
Jusqu'à cet
but
temps.
But that baby in your womb.
Le bébé dans toi.
Must learn how to do them.
Il doit apprendre.
So that the baby becomes a limit breaker
bébé sera un,
for your lineage.
Une prise
how
de
do you do that?
Pour ton lignage. Comment tu vas faire?
If you are to fast as a
si
pregnant
tu dois,
woman,
jeûner comme une femme enceinte,
wake up very early.
Réveiller très tôt.
Feed the baby.
Et,
and then start your day without fasting.
Et commence le jour avec cette
start jeûne. Your day without fasting.
Commence le jour avec
if it is to 12 o'clock,
si c'est jusqu'à,
just stay
heures,
there.
Restez là.
After that time,
après
you eat.
Temps, tu peux manger.
If it is to 3 o'clock,
si c'est jusqu'à 3
you
heures,
stay that time.
Restez
depending
là.
On how your body services your strength.
Comment ton corps est fort.
Mothers, are you listening to me?
Les mères, est-ce que tu entends?
Because fasting and prayer
parce
is important for everybody.
Et prier, c'est très important
everybody.
Pour tout le monde.
Everybody.
Tout le monde.
Because
parce
you
que,
know why?
Tu sais pourquoi?
Fasting and prayer
prier et jeûner,
is a key
c'est un clé
that opens your spiritual eyes.
Tes yeux spirituels.
Because this body
parce que cette corps
watch every time you eat
Quand vous mangez,
you eat.
Tu manges.
What happens?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
You get tired.
Vous êtes fatigué.
You want to sleep.
Tu veux dormir.
You can even start snoring.
Tu peux commencer de
went for prayer night. One day.
On était dans la
went to go and deliver somebody.
Prière, et on a délivré quelqu'un.
That time, man was still suffering, you know.
C'est
and the people
souffri.
We are going to prayer
sais,
for.
Le perso qu'on
they offered us very big pandelian.
Très grande foufou.
Around 10 p.m.
À 10 heures.
And me have not eaten since morning.
Et moi, je n'ai pas mangé.
And I don't even have hope for
et
food
je n'ai pas d'espoir
the next day.
Pour la nourriture ah. Pour la prochaine jour.
I forgot why I came.
J'ai oublié pourquoi j'étais là.
Ikbior. I press and oppress.
J'ai pressé et pressé.
And I made sure that the pandelian was finished.
Et j'ai fini tout la nourriture.
When I finished the pandelian,
et quand j'ai fini la nourriture, regarde.
Start binding.
J'ai commencé de plier
this environment.
Cet esprit dans
no
cet environnement, mais il n'y a pas d'esprit.
When it was time to pray,
et quand c'était le temps de prier,
one of our brother was sleeping in the room. I went to go and wake him.
Il a dormi. J'ai.
The only thing I could remember
je nos frères,
is that I entered the room. How I now sat on the chair and started sleeping, I did not know.
Je peux me rappeler comment j'ai dormi, je ne savais pas.
Because the flesh was so heavy
parce
at that time.
Parce que le chair c'était très fort sur ce temps.
So how can I pray?
Donc comment je peux
when
prier?
When they started prayer already, they were not looking for me.
Prier,
that was how they
come
there and found me snoring. I say, I wake up. I say, devil.
Je me réveillais, je disais,
devil,
diable.
What did I do you?
Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait?
You just disgrace me.
Tu m'as,
imagine
tu m'as
people honte. You are going to pray for.
Les gens que je vais prier.
They now come and be waking you up.
Vient de vous réveiller.
When you say, let me go and wake brother.
Je vais réveiller nos frères.
You see, when you fast and pray, you
quand
will
vous
see
priez, je
your flesh
ton
will become
chair.
Weak.
Then
your mind
faible et
you'll become sober.
Sera sobre.
There will be no your even your face you will look
même
angry
ton visage, tu,
because
vous
you
êtes
are hungry.
Parce que vous êtes
now, at that
maintenant,
time, your spirit opens
ton
up.
Esprit s'ouvre.
If you watch, your
regarde.
Thinking at that time goes faster.
Que vous pensez plus vite.
Ideas you never thought about,
les
they start
que
flying
tu n'as pas
to
pensé,
you.
Ils viennent sur toi.
Because
parce que
your flesh
ton chair
is quiet at that time.
C'est silence.
But chop that pandemonium again. You will see that you that were promising, Lord, from now I will be on time in church. When you just chop him and chop him and chop him and chop him. Oh Lord, you understand.
Oh Dieu, tu comprends.
This problem, this journey is not easy.
Ce voyage n'est pas facile.
But this belly.
Parce que cette ventre.
Belly.
Cette ventre.
Be careful. We all love food.
Nous aimons
la food kill Adam.
C'est la nourriture qui a tué Adam.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Come on, shout hallelujah.
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 Amen.
So fasting and prayer is
donc,
good.
Prier et jeûner, c'est bien.
Even biologically.
Même biologique.
They say it cleans your system.
Ils disaient que ça peut
and
nettoyer ton système et c'est vrai.
If you did not eat for long.
Si tu n'as mangé pour
try
très
it.
Long.
Try it. Go to the toilet and urinate.
Va dans la
toilette. All your urine will be yellow. All the nyama nyama in your body that
parce
is not
les,
going,
les fautes dans
they
ton
will start
corps,
leaving.
Ça va partir.
They will start coming out.
Ça va commencer de partir.
Don't be eating every
ne mange
time.
Pas tout le temps.
Set up times and at least in a week you
dans
must have one day
un
that you fast and pray.
Que vous, priez et
church, are you listening to me? In a week, one
dans
day.
Dans une semaine, un jour.
Let this your body rest.
Que cet corps,
let it rest from processing.
Restez de processer.
Processing. Hamburger. All of them. Let it rest.
Laisse que ça va,
let it rest.
Rester.
And the Lord will help you.
Et que Dieu vous aide.
Lastly.
Et la derrière.
The fire of your glory.
Le feu de la gloire.
Can be stirred up.
Ça peut élever.
Through your sacrifice.
Par ton sacrifice.
You see, living a sacrificial
tu sais,
life
la vie de sacrifice
is for your benefit.
C'est pour ton bénéfice.
There are sacrifices you make
il y a des
now,
sacrifices que vous faites maintenant.
It will go and be helping your children.
Et ça va aider tes enfants.
There are sacrifices you
il y a des
make
sacrifices
now,
que vous faites maintenant.
It will go and wait for you 10 years
ça
time
va attendre pour voir
to help you.
Pour vous en 10
that's
ans.
Why you must not stop giving sacrifice.
N'arrête pas
don't
de donner
let people
des sacrifices.
Fool you.
Que pas de
every time
t'arrête.
You sow,
tout le temps que vous placez, vous donnez un
sacrifice, God is mandated to do something.
Il est mandaté de faire quelque chose.
Make a difference in your life.
Qui va faire une différence
in First Kings chapter 3.
En premier roi verse 3.
From verse 3 to 5.
À partir de 3.
The Bible says King Solomon
roi Solomon
gave 1,000 sacrifices.
And
at night,
et dans le nuit,
the Lord appeared
dans la
to
nuit,
him.
Dieu, il apparaît à lui.
And he told him,
et il disait à lui,
listen,
écoute,
ask anything you want.
Demande n'importe quoi.
I will give it to
je
you.
Vais vous donner.
Anything means everything.
N'importe quoi, ça veut dire n'importe quoi.
Because of the sacrifice.
À cause de la sacrifice.
You see, we call it a sacrifice.
Tu sais, nous appelons la sacrifice.
Because it is not easy to give it.
Parce que ce n'est pas facile de donner.
I feel good in this place.
Je sens
tonight.
Bien ici.
Let your life.
Que ta vie.
Be a sacrifice.
Sera un sacrifice.
There are battles I have fought.
Il y a des batailles que j'ai
battues
dans ma vie, battre dans ta
with
vie.
With sacrifice.
Avec la sacrifice.
You see, it is not every time you need
ce
prayer.
Ce n'est pas tout le temps que vous avez besoin de prière.
Understand it carefully today. It is not every time.
Ce n'est pas tout le
you
temps que
prayer.
Vous avez besoin de la prière.
But at times, you need
mais
to
souvent,
bring your sacrifice.
Appelle ton sacrifice sur Dieu.
It's not just something comfortable or convenient.
Ce n'est pas confortable
a
ou
convenient.
Mais c'est quelque chose
then
qui
it becomes
est
what?
Un des lourds
a sacrifice.
Pour vous. Et comme ça, c'est un sacrifice.
Are you hearing me? Let us learn how to tread on the ground of sacrifice.
Restez dans la sacrifice.
Are you all listening to me? Because if you cannot give the sacrifice God wants you to,
donner,
you will be blocking certain things about your tomorrow.
Sur ton demain.
Sacrifices are
la
so important.
Ils sont très importants.
At times when you give
souvent,
a sacrifice, it will look like it's
quand
foolish.
Vous donnez des sacrifices, ça paraît folle.
But when the blessings start coming,
mais quand la
you'll be thankful
venue,
to God.
Vous êtes heureuse.
If you know the kind of sacrifice your enemies are putting
si
together against
que
you,
ennemis fait contre
go,
vous.
Go and study the book of Numbers very well.
Va lire le
about
livre de
what,
Numéri.
How the king of Midian, or Moab,
sur
excuse me,
Moab,
what sacrifice he prepared to make sure that this man
pour
called, what was his name? Balak.
Balak,
we curse the children of Israel for him.
Il va montrer les enfants
if you
d'Israël
see,
oui.
Go and read that scripture very
vois,
well in the book of Numbers. You will see the mountains they have to climb.
Qu'ils ont
they, see, every time that Balaam cursed the children of
Balaam,
Israel, it did not work.
Les
they went to another location.
Ils ne pas, ils
dans
une autre
and
location.
When they are going to this location, they are not just
dans
doing like
location,
this.
Pas
they are
comme
carrying
ça.
Every sacrifice to go there.
Fort.
Which means it cost them a lot.
Donc ça veut dire
but because
ça
God was
beaucoup,
involved, that was why
Dieu
the sacrifice did not work.
La sacrifice n'a marché pas.
Let your life be
que
sacrificial.
Sera un sacrifice.
If you can't sacrifice,
si tu
it
peux
means
pas
that you'll be cut off soon.
Ça veut dire que tu vas
think about it.
Être coupé.
Why is it that some people,
pourquoi c'est
you just hear this happen to them, that happen to them. But some people, it cannot.
Passées. Mais pour des
why?
Autres,
because there are
pas.
Things guiding
pourquoi?
Their life
qu'il
that nobody knows about.
Que rien connaît.
I used to have a woman in my church.
J'avais une femme dans
this
mon
woman,
église.
She was not directly my member
et
in Africa.
Femme, elle n'est pas directement mon
her
membre
daughter
en Afrique.
Was here.
La, sa fille était ici.
I didn't know.
Je ne savais
I was
pas.
Still a pastor
j'étais
in Benin.
Un pasteur en Bénin.
But you know what?
Mais tu sais quoi?
Every time we needed to buy instruments in the church,
que nous devons acheter
I will run to this mama.
Je cours à
she will,
cette femme.
She will give me the money.
Elle m'a donné
but
l'argent.
I will tell her that we don't need
mais
all of the money.
Elle,
so
pas
that all the blessings
l'argent.
Does not go
ce
to her.
La bénédiction ne tombe sur,
I will elle. Make sure that the church, because all my church members,
parce
all of
membres,
us were poor.
Tout le monde
including
était
me, that's why God will deliver
inclusive
us from
moi,
poor people.
Pour ce cause
imagine
que Dieu
poor pastor lay hand
pauvres.
On you. And you are also poor before. Your problem... No, that was why I started praying, oh God, bless me, oh, because you cannot give what you don't have.
Tu ne peux pas donner qu'est-ce que tu n'as pas.
You know the reason why I bought a house? Yeah, that was one of the things that motivated me.
C'est l'une des choses qui m'a intimidé.
Imagine I don't have house. How can I pray for you?
Que je n'ai pas maison. Comment je peux prier pour vous et tu vas acheter une maison aussi?
Because the blessings come upon the head of Aaron and flew to his head.
All my members
in the church those days
were
illegal. Tous mes membres
dans cette église illégal.
Every Sunday police would come and stand at the door there. One day I almost fight with police that I'm not telling you, what is this nonsense all about? I said, must stop. I got angry, I wanted to fight. People that are doing nonsense, you people don't trouble them like this. That was the last day they sent police to us, and they now send the police that they wear uniform. So the police will come, we talk. It's too loud. You say it's too loud, we'll know it. The man will walk out, come on. And our problem was solved. So, you see, but what I'm trying to say tonight is that
qu'est-ce que je veux dire ce soir?
This woman gave
cette femme, elle
90%
a donné,
and I make sure that we give 10%.
Et on a dit,
the thing was that her daughter was here.
Sa femme était ici.
Yes, later when I came here,
sa fille était ici.
People began to tell me stories about her daughter.
M'a donné des histoires comment cette fille
how, rough she is.
Elle est
but nothing happens to
robuste,
her.
Mais qu'est-ce qui
people will be
rien
thinking that
elle.
She has one strong native doctor that was working for her. No, it was the sacrifice of the
non,
mother
la sacrifice
that
de
was speaking for her.
Qui parlait hey. Pour elle.
Thank you, Lord.
Do you, are you getting it tonight?
Yes, sir. Mon grace.
Every time, imagine when she does that, the whole church,
ça,
I will keep them on 3 days prayer for her.
Je donne 3
God,
jours de prière.
Mama
pour
will never cry.
Maman ne
everybody
pas crier.
Will begin to pray. Mama will not cry. Mama will not cry. Mama will not cry. Mama will not cry.
Mama will not cry.
So her children will walk into
donc
fire.
Ses enfants entrer en
and
barrière.
Come out.
Et il va partir.
And nothing happens.
Et rien passé.
Because their mother has paid.
Parce que sa mère a payé.
See. Don't think that some people are just having a favor. They say luck. It's their luck. No. Somebody, somewhere is paying for them. Here you are. You don't have anybody sacrificing for you. You will become the sacrifice.
Tu seras la sacrifice.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je parlais
because
à
I learned a lot from that story.
Parce que j'ai appris
I did not know that this lady was her daughter until the mama came to Belgium here. And then I said, is mama your daughter? I said, hey, no wonder. Because Belgium, I trust my
parce
people here.
Belgique,
they
je,
will
je
kill you.
Il va te tuer.
See, don't just do what some people are doing, eh?
Ne fais pas qu'est-ce que les autres font parce que tu ne connais pas leur secret. Tu ne connais pas.
Imagine anything. If you know what that woman did for us in that church.
Si tu sais
I was in the church. I was pastor under my father and the Lord. Was in the village. Everything we needed. Microphone, speaker. I will go to her. Keyboard. I will go to her. She must give me. She want to give me all, but I will say no. 90%. And I will come to church. Everybody. Bring the remaining 10%. We put it together. And it will be done.
Donnez tous.
So church, I know I'm taking a lot of your time today.
Ooh,
but I believe this is good for you.
Mais je crois que ça, c'est bien pour
now
vous.
Have the mind and the spirit
a
of sacrifice.
De sacrifice.
So that whoever is dragging anything with you, they will let it go for you. They will let it go for you. They will let it go for you. Imagine. Do you know how many days King Solomon would have fasted before God would now appear?
Jusqu'à Dieu va apparaître.
But just one single act of sacrifice.
Yes, sir.
Sacrifice.
God waka come from heaven. He appeared.
When
Solomon did not summon him, they sacrificed someone. Him. The Lord appeared. Not to send Solomon assignment. He came to answer any request that Solomon had in mind. Is somebody hearing me tonight?
Yes, sir.
Somebody say sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
From today, you see all those your children.
Regarde tes enfants.
You must sacrifice for them.
Sacrifier yes. pour tes enfants.
You must render sacrifice for them.
Des sacrifices
so
pour
that
tes
this
enfants.
This environment does not use less than for you.
Yes, sir.
So that time will not use less than for you.
Yes, sir.
So that life will not use less than for you. There must be a sacrifice coming out from you as a mother who says that my children will not suffer what I suffered. My children will not fight the battle I fought. My children will not carry the reproach I carried. You must be able to raise up that will fight for you and fight for your children. Come on, somebody shout amen.
Amen.
Stand to your feet.